Hello dear friends, today we are going to learn pattern drawing. What is the meaning of pattern drawing? Patterns means where we are going to combine different shapes together, like zigzag patterns, bumperty patterns, wavy lines, standing lines, slipping lines, like spiral, then mosaic, many patterns are there. So today we will combine all those patterns together and we will create a nice picture. So let's do. Children, for this pattern making activity, we require A4 size drawing sheet and colorful sketch pens. If you don't have sketch pens, you can use marker also, brush pen also, color pencils, or if you don't have anything in this, you can use oil pastels also. First, I have done the side border. Now we will start to do the drawing. Children, first we are going to divide this page with the different lines. I am doing directly with the sketch pen. First you have to do with the pencil. See, anyhow randomly you can draw. It is not necessary that same slipping line should come in a proper way. Randomly anyhow you can do. Now we are going to fill different patterns in every part. Directly with the sketch pen you can do to fill the patterns. See, first I am here starting with the spiral pattern. Each and every shape you have to draw closely. Don't keep so much distance between two shapes, otherwise it will not look like a pattern. You can change the shape, see, small, big, like this also you can make. It is not necessary to draw all the spirals in equal size, but don't keep the distance between two spirals. For every part, we will take different pattern with the different color. Like this, full we will complete till the end of this part. Like this, you have to complete this all part with the spiral pattern. Now, when you will choose the next one, you have to change the pattern and you have to change the color of sketch pen. Let's do. We will take blue color. Children, color also, if you have taken pink color here, don't take the similar shade of that like red and orange. Take the contrast color. Then it will give the nice effect to your picture. Now here we will do zigzag patterns like this. See? If it is getting difficult to you like this, you can rotate your page and you can do like this. So it will be easy for you. Between two lines, I am keeping equal distance. You have to remind this thing while doing this pattern. See children, first I have started with the only two triangles here. The size is little bit big, so I have added two more slant lines. You have to remember this thing also. Two slant line both the side of that V. You can say V also. See, like this we have completed the second part also. Now let's do the third part. Now here I will again change the color. Again I will not take the similar shade like green or purple. I will take orange color. And here we will do little bit different pattern. Curve line you have to draw 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. Again 1, 2, 3, 4. Like this. near you have to draw this pattern. Now I will take the purple color. Here first I will draw one standing line and then slant line to the left side, and again one standing line by keeping some distance, and here I will join it like this, like the texture of leaf you have to do. Again with the same technique, after every line you have to keep some distance, like one finger distance you can take, two fingers, if your fingers are small you can take two finger distance. See, like this leaf texture you have to do. First if you will draw all the lines and then you will do, it will easy for you. This we have finished till the end. Now I will take the red color. Here we will take the circles, different types of circles, like how we have done with the spiral with unequal sides. Like this you can draw the circles, small, big. See, because the lines are there, standing line and slant line. Again, if you will take the slant line and standing line, it will not look nice. That's why different textures you have to think about. Now I will take the green color because contrast color is there. Do again line texture. First I will do slipping line, then standing line, then slipping line, standing line. See children, standing line I am drawing 4 only, and slipping line how much space you are having, according to that you have to draw. Now again I will take the dark blue color. Here I have used light blue, so here I will use dark blue color. Here I will draw bumpetti pattern, or you can say roof pattern also, between two semicircle one semicircle should come. We have completed this pattern till the end. Now only one part is remaining. So here children, don't use yellow color, because if we will use yellow color the patterns will not look nice with yellow color. So you can use pink. Again you can repeat the pink color also, or if you have any other color, many children are having different shades, so they can use that also, no problem. Like this you can do, first divide it with zigzag patterns. Make it double. and you can fill wavy line inside. So little bit different pattern we will make here, like water waves. See children, we have completed all the patterns with different color and different shapes. Now I will take the black sketch pen and this I will reborder all those black lines so that it will look more beautiful and it will give very nice effect to your picture. Little bit thick border. I have chisel marker, that way I am doing with that, but if you have a sketch pen, you can do with sketch pen also, no problem. Only the lines which we have drawn first to divide it, that you have to make thick border. See, your picture is ready. Enjoy pattern making activity with different shapes, different patterns and with colorful sketch pens. Thank you dear children.